and brighter future. May the flames lead the world into unity and face the next generation of time together. Here, now, we remember the largest naval, air, and land operation in history, 80 years ago today. Thank you.
If I go down.